the old days we had freedom and beliefs.
She said it gives her hope and great satisfaction to see so many of us. It gives her belief that the land of our ancestors will have its final victory. She said we were like teachers now, coaching small children, and that it was our duty to teach the masses that our only purpose is to ask for the reunification of the Inglisi and Pulasti parts of Cameroon.